probably Ronaldinho's soccer brain. I think I would use Andrea Pirlo's vision. I was thinking either Iniesta, Xavi, or Andrea. I think Andrea would have to be the one. I think I would use Patrick Vieira's heart because he is very passionate, even up to this day when he's coaching us. I would probably have to pick Puyol's physical strength again. He was very strong. Nobody got by him. I think I might have to pick Ronaldo. Messi, it's gotta be Messi. I think probably Ronaldo's hair.